Hey there, Julio.
No, no, that's Julio.
You make all the women tremble. Hey, Julio.
Julio, Julio.
You're a regular sex symbol. A Latin lover like no other. A Don Juan is true.
Hey, what?
Hey, but did you know, Julio, I'm a sex symbol too. Yeah, Julio,
you make all the women giggle.
Must be my beard.
Yeah, what is it? You're a southern fried sex symbol.
Yeah.
You're one man fat, you're funny, and you have that certain charm.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I bet you kill him down on the farm.
Like Boxcar Willie,
Ricardo Montalban.
Sex symbol. Yeah, like George Goober Lindsay,
Tarantino.
We could go on and on.
They all have that certain something.
What it is hard to tell. Maybe it's your voice, your looks, your tan,
or maybe it's your Tarzan, yeah.
That's it. Hey, you know, Julio?
What's that?
I've seen you sing out there in Las Vegas,
yeah.
And I've watched all them good-looking, high-toned women throw their frilly unmentionables on stage with their motel keys.
Jesse, it's really embarrassing sometimes.
Yeah, I know. One night down Valdosta, Georgia, I broke into It's Me Again, Margaret, and them orthopedic industrial strength pantyhose literally fill the air.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not. I tell you, all this sex appeal can be a heavy cross to bear.
Sex symbol.
Yeah, like Grandpa Jones.
Or Fernando Lamas.
Sex symbol. Like Jerry Clower,
Valentino,
we could go on and on.
They all have that certain something. Makes the women lose their voice.
Maybe it's your long black wavy hair,
or maybe it's your camel noise.
Sex symbol.
Hey, Lemon. Have you ever been asked to pose for a magazine?
Yeah, sure have.
Was it Playbird or Cosmo?
No, it's a medical journal of some kind. I ate too much boiled okra one night, broke out in a rash all over my body. They said they'd never seen nothing like it.
Chihuahua.
Then there's that time at Ripley's, Believe It or Not, called up. Oh, said they want to come out. Yeah, take some shots.
Uh-huh.
I was busy, though.
Cut it on by.
Yeah, I was posing for Field and Stream. I just caught an 8-pound smallmouth.